do the same thing.
Anyway, are we commentating?
Yeah, we can commentate.
Alright, we got Sport the Superkill.
They went to FT? Interesting, I wonder if that was...
I mean...
I don't think it would be...
It's a start to both of those, right? But...
I don't think it would be Sport as Pick, are you?
No, I think we're both happy here.
Do you think?
I think, theoretically, Wolf is better here, but...
I would think so. I mean, I know Terry fucking adores platforms.
These guys have just been playing friendlies, so are we gonna get some going? Because, you know, sometimes you hold back until you don't get into that bit from that.
Yeah, you talk all the time.
I'm not
going to
comment. I can't really comment. You can comment.
Okay, my motor is so calm suddenly. My motor gave it like 5 seconds of energy and said, that's enough for today.
My motor comes with both of them.
With him not, shut the fuck up. Oh my god. That auto turnaround is just... It's never queen for me. I hate it so much. Yeah, Milo has truly given up. He's looking at his phone now. Sorry gang in the future watching this. I did everything I could. really just thrown out into the wilderness here, but, you know, them's the votes. Okay, run to the order. They're trash. Wasn't this having audio
Yeah, we're on audio as well.
Oh, okay, sorry. Interrupting the players, what is wrong with me? I thought we solved that, but I guess it's still a problem. Anyway, his go out here is a problem. Will Superkill manage to avoid getting hit by any one thing before we can manage to close out the kill? I would just think not, probably. Although he's doing a good job so far. Yeah. Catch the power down. We don't let that shit go for cool. Spill is sitting pretty at 177%, like, what the fuck? Terry never fucking dies. Oh no, we can't bust a wolf, it's a classic. It kind of looked like some kind of auto turnaround finagly going on there, but you know. Oh no, jab rising tackle. That's also another detestable Terry thing. This photo is all too willing to do. Nice. Finally at 210%, Superkill manages to Superkill. He's gonna have a long road to go down if he wants to bring this back though. Oh my life, throw me a bone.
That was just too close.
Oh, nice.
I cannot make it whatsoever.
You cannot make it not whatsoever,
yeah.
Damn.
So, yeah, so you got to...
I get the buy-in.
You probably got to buy me.
Let's go! I'm so stoked.
Maybe I lose, you never know.
Well, honestly, it's been a while. We haven't played like a fool. What the fuck?
I know, I was talking about yesterday.
You were, and I was like, damn. To be fair, you weren't here last time because you were being a Steam traitor. But...
I went to DPC, and I came 33rd to...
33rd in TBC.
KP and Creeper Constable.
You're in the number 3, what is it? What's going on there?
Yeah. No, I should have been KP, but she was good, so... And Creeper was like, Bowser.
Oh, Bowser.
I'm putting up a spot right now. Of course. Very good. Superkill. I was rushing for the kill.
Oh my god.
I was rushing for that Superkill.
You hate to see it. Terry jabbing at you from across the stage. Just come over here.
No, it is tough for Wolf, honestly. Yeah. Like, the moves that Wolf can't kill, but like, he obviously can, but it's finding the straight hits. So
that shield pressure is so filthy. Yeah, no, totally. I mean, Terry as well is just like, notoriously, strangely hard to kill.
And terrifying, it's destructive.
Yeah, absolutely. I really don't envy Superkill right now. Get that 1045 for total, it looks like it.
Yeah, true, very true. And
Talos and Tom, yeah.
Sounds like it's between Talos and Tom. Which would you say is better for Wolf in that situation? WarioWare, I agree.
I'll go Talon.
Yeah?
Just because, okay, it's really good.
Oh no, there's nothing in the band. Gotcha.
For whatever.
I wouldn't really want to take Terry's a battlefield personally, but... It's not as bad as Full Battlefield, so it's like fine. There's platforms, there's lower platforms.
We just got a set.
Right, here they are, immediately with the crack sheet of the platform. Oh my god, Spider. Already landing 51%. Superkill has to get some hits in. Oh, that's devastating.
Are we saying proper best of line?
Oh, you need to report to my line.
Yeah.
Maybe.
And here comes Gale. Superkill, you have to keep him out. You have to keep him out. No.
Wait,
so
yes.
If the node picks it up, you're welcome. I'm going to lose it. There we go. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I opened this Discord window to
DMs. Why not my DMs?
Wait, did you input my DMs as well?
I just looked at it and saw that he said that it could be because I saw the notification, I was like, this could be important. We need to know what's going on in Stormtrack, and Connor was playing static. So
yeah.
That into my events.
Superkill's having a really tough time here, by the way. He keeps getting hit by like every crack sheet, which is
I did deliver it over it, I have you know. I was sitting here thinking, I just saw that notification, Connor's in static.
Get the edge guard. No.
Executive decision.
Yeah.
Okay, nice laser, and there goes the pressure. And there's the down tilt. Oh, nothing comes from it yet, but give him enough time, he's got plenty more of those. That was kind of a weird jump from Spider, but maybe just missed the fast one. It happens. Oh, that F tilt. Scary stuff. He really didn't have any kill throws really, right? Yeah. Not that he fucking needs any, but still. Oh. I like the idea, but no. Let's go. Although he hardly needs it at this point, but any more pressure is welcome, I'm sure. And no, that was not quite it. Desperately looking for any kind of kill here, but that's